it's you guys again. It's coffee, getting off my sprinting, been on the road. I guess y'all can follow me. I'm about to go read this bestseller by the pool. My pool. Gate key access. Welcome to my pool, y'all. This is MTV Cribs, remember that. This is my audition tape. Adult Swim. As a young teenager, the best spot to go in the summer, other than the movies, is the pool. The pool was like the big pimpin' music video with packs of Capri Suns instead of bottles of champagne. My neighborhood didn't have a pool, and I didn't go to the city pool because there was too many little kids turning that joint to a yellow hot tub.
Go ahead!
My boy Kevin had extra guest passes for his neighborhood pool. But getting a pull pass from him was harder than decoding a Young Thug verse. I'm chilling at the studio, the bitch you wanna fuck on the banana. He was money making Mitch with the passes. I lucked up and spent nearly every day at his pool for the first 2 weeks of the summer. This whole time, I couldn't even swim. I was in the 5 feet doing my best Michael Phelps impersonation, while everybody else was in the 12 feet. I treated the deep end like it was the gun line from the movie Life. I knew my boundaries. I must have gotten drunk off the sun, because I let my best friends Chris and Kevin attempt to teach me how to swim. I should have known they weren't professionals when they went straight to the deep end and told me, all you have to do is jump in and you'll come right back up. They demonstrated a couple times, and since Free Willy was my favorite movie, I jumped right in. That movie changed to the Titanic real quick because I sank. And when I came up, I didn't have a clue about what to do. We were playing real life Marco Polo, because between me splashing everywhere and drowning at the same time, I didn't know where they were. Next thing I know, they were grabbing me like Leo, holding on to that small chunk of iceberg, pulling me up to the wall.
Squints.
Come on, Squints, come on.
Come on.
Yeah, he looks pretty crappy.
He looks like a dead fish.
I owed these guys the ultimate fade. I mean, I almost lost my life. After I caught my breath, I got up and I left the pool to go watch mad clips of the Sahara Desert on YouTube. I never want to see the water again.
Towels?
At the end of the day,
towels?
The water didn't the turn towels? Blue on me. My baby's ready. Got the heated seats ready for me. Y'all gotta join me for story time again. Same time next week. Y'all can't get the tags down. Y'all can't get the tags. I can't have y'all following me. We out there. This is my crib. Nobody got a towel? Towel?